when we look at creation, the creational structure that God's given us, we need to be busy as Christians in there, and the world is yearning for a Christian voice. And bringing out the truths of Scripture into our research, into our interaction with technology, it's essential for Christians to be a part of that.
Words like interdisciplinary or multidisciplinary are commonly used now to describe what science education needs to be in the 21st century. That's something Dordt has known all along, that life as created is integral.
It's great to have windows and to have lights, but where you see it in the students is this morning I walked into work. I have an 8 o'clock lab. I left here about 6 o'clock. There were students in that space when I left. There were students in that space when I got back. They're engaged, they're in the same space as the faculty. They're congregating together. It's creating spaces where people just interact and learn and peer learn, and that's huge.
A big part of the new facilities was really nice is just more open space. Like, it was just really small before. I mean, we made it work, which you work with what you have. But the extra space will be wonderful that they'll get to work with.
You know, walking through it as an empty building was very different than walking in on the first day when students were filling this place. Ultimately, it wasn't really any building attribute that struck me as, we did it right. It was to see students gathered on this stairway and it working to bring people together. And it's that combination of bricks, mortar, and hearts that really, for me, said, this is a special place.
I know that when people invested in this building, they were investing in the kingdom. They were investing in the church and in people that are engaged in the world, that people that are engaged to bring redemption to every area. So, knowing that so many people put their small contribution in here, it motivates me to go out there and help, serve, bless, and change lives.